Hey, somebody tell Henry Blankenship Halloween was earlier, but looks pretty threatening in that mask. The Deep Run comes out with the blue smoke. The War Cats are calling themselves, and they enter this matchup against Prince George as the 3 seed. And Prince George, the Royals, as the number 6. And Deep Run played like a top seed all night long. All night. Alva smells like a rose. He's been doing pretty things. Also pretty on the football field. Inside the 15-yard line, every rose has its thorn. Bo Kite flying high and into the end zone. Touchdown, Kite. You haven't heard the last of him. Of course, a 2-yard touchdown run. 7-0. Wildcats on their opening possession. Wildcats get it back thanks to that great vaunted defense they now have. And, yeah, flying high with the football and throwing it well. Connects with Gabe Henderson. Looks like the same play, but it's not. Roll out. Same route, though. Henderson could not be covered all evening long. He could be a threat moving forward in the passing game. Very good receiver. Same drive, second quarter. This is a long drive, by the way. Touchdown. He can run for miles. Ellis. 5-yard touchdown run. Extra point blocked, so it's 13-0. Wildcats with 11:17 to go in the second. Let's talk defense. Third down and long. And Tahir Johnson, very athletic quarterback. Wildcats defense, for the most part, snuff him out. They get the sack, and then they get the ball back on offense. Triple option is the name of the game for the Wildcats. Number 24, Kyle Jensen gets some and a first down. Bo Kite. That is a perfect spiral. Back of the end zone. Could not be covered. He can run for miles. Ellis. Touchdown pass of 20 yards from Kite. Kite not finished. Kite. Check this one out. Off the back foot. Perfect. Got his man for the first down. Wildcats still in business. More Bo Kite. Putting on a clinic. Looking left side. Gabe Harry and the Hendersons with the reception. 54 yards later. Touchdown, Wildcats. Wildcats put up a 22 spot in the second quarter and had a 29-0 lead. Finally, just before the half, Prince George gets something going. Tyreek Johnson with the pass, and that's Tahir Johnson with the pass. That's caught for first down. Then he does what he does best. The run, Johnson, 25 yards to pay dirt. Prince George on the board. They'd go for two, wouldn't make it so. 29-6 at the half, third quarter. Oh my goodness, the Wildcats offense was humming. How good was the Wildcat offense? Check out the hurdle by Bo Flat High Kite. Nice job, long run for the first down. Well, they got over 500 total yards of offense in a high school football game. You hear about that stuff in the Big 12, in college football, but not at the high school ranks. Kite, another touchdown run, his second of the evening. That time, he took it in 14 yards out. And then, how about some defense? Double-covered wide receiver who's going to come up with it? Well, how about Jesse Robinson? He steals that one for the Oski. Turns it back over later. Wildcats on the move again. Kite, slant pattern. He's going to hit Gabe Henderson, and it would lead to this. Alva Rose, 3-yard touchdown run. Alva Rose would add a 58-yarder later. He would run for over 200 yards of total offense, and every rose has its thorn. Prince George's thorn was Deep Run. Wildcats, impressive in their opener in the playoffs. 49-6, they play Manchester next at Manchester. Speaking of which, who beat Freeman ends their season 49-7.